supper when you tight and raise it doesn't bomb you up there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Think about it.
Yeah. The horse is the mirror of my rider.
Oh my gosh.
Whatever.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I must be pretty crazy then. Okay. Right. True.
Yeah. Girl.
That's why I like crazy.
All right, girl. I'm gonna see your truck. Take your time. Get it through. There you go. Perfect. And softly drop on. Press your legs. Good. That's it. Personally, I would not mind when you cannot keep it together, then just come back to the wall. That's nice. As long as you stay on the ground like that, then you continue. Once you start fighting it too much, too long, then you come back to the walking, reestablish it back in the walking. Elbows left, right, work the body a little bit. And cross, right, left. Softness, softness, keep working on the softness. There you go. Nice. That's it. Continue. Work the elbows. There you go. Correct.
He does not like that yellow slicker
marker. Oh, no.
I banned them for my bar. Now I have a green slicker and I look at the green slicker.
Stop holding this. Drag that. Little position right, just a smidge. There you go. Right. Perfect.
That's okay. Then. Suppleness.
Good. There. Shoulders down, legs long, weight in the ball of the feet. That's it. There you go. That's fine. And at least within that, you can work the fingers a little bit, gently soften the mouth. Okay. Right rein, weight in the right shirt, left arm, right elbow back, there, good, right rein, that's it, there it is, that's the perfect work. Good. I would leave him alone right here. Good. Back. Good, that's usually what's sold for, that's good. One of our really helpful tools is to show the core.
Yeah. As long as it stays within the outside rail.
Left leg, there you go. Good. Let the shoulders hang down, hands low down, the hands, there you go. That's it. Everything goes down, the outside nature.
That's right. For sure.
Just let the hands come down, perfect. There you go. See? Sometimes going down the hill can be good. Sing down the shoulders now, if you still like to raise the shoulders up like you're going to fall off. There you go. Let the shoulders hang down even. Yeah, there it is. Now you know what I call eyes on eyes.
Yep.
Yeah. There you go. And change the diagonal. Everything needs to come down. Left shoulder down, yeah, the left shoulder up. And through the elastic ball is on and you hesitate to turn. There you go. Perfect. Now you start to use his back a little bit right there. You got a tail start twisting forward and backwards like a puppy. Perfect. Perfect. Elbows back. That's the water skiing. Hands down, shoulders down, whatever. Good girl. Left elbow back when it happens. Don't panic. Whatever. That's it. Shoulders down. Left elbow back. There you go. Right left. Good. Yeah. There you go. Good. Wall seeing. Perfect. Perfect. Super. Really good. Now you know I'm so patient in the beginning. In the beginning I don't expect anything. I just work on me. Shoulders down, elbows back, legs long, knees down. That's it. The more you can download the haunches, they sit into the back, the more they have to start using their back and they come to you. Left brain. Weight in the outside stirrup. There you go. That's it. Perfect. Very good. Left leg. And then I'm going to change the diagonal again. Keep them left elbow. There you go. That's it. Right elbow back. Weight in the right stirrup. Left leg on. Pushing softly with the left leg to the right brain. Press your right, let me lay on your right brain a little more. There you go. That's it. Shoulders down. Right brain. Good. Perfect. Right brain, press your right. Don't worry about that, whatever. There you go. Now one time the elbow drag left. There, that was it. You're being compact. And left leg. Now you put your calf on. Now put your left calf on, push him off your hand. That's it. What you have on the straightaway, keep it on the short side. Yeah, that's why I call it a line. Keep the outside leg throughout the entire right. And cross arm.